Hey guys, Trent at Black Horse Ranch, and we've got another bearing wall to take care of, so let's get it built. So a couple weeks ago, we had my sister and her husband up with their kids, and it was back before we had the official stay-at-home notice for the coronavirus. It was just reduced gatherings to less than 10. So we had them up here, and they were a huge help on getting this second wall put up. And so go ahead and see how it went, and check out the fun that we had.
So we're starting on the new wall, guys, and we're laying out. We've got in this wall, we've got two windows and we have a door. We're not going to put the door in yet. We're going to just sheet it over and cover it. And eventually we may want to expand on this side and put a lean-to with the patio. So that's what that door is going to be for if we ever do that. But this side gets a lot of the weather, and so we don't want to have a door there that we're not going to use because it'll see a lot of water dropping on it. So, but we're laying this wall out to take these studs out and build it just like we did on the other wall. So we're spraying these with white vinegar. This unit of lumber that we got was from an auction. It had been sitting for a long time and it had like a fungus growing between the boards. So we scraped them, and the integrity of the boards aren't messed up, but we scraped all that stuff off the surface with wire brushes and scrapers. And then we spray them with white vinegar so it won't come back, just a preventative. So, yeah, that's what we're doing here.
Thank you.
Hello.
So Jones, you're on the bottom there.
Because what if you don't test fit and you take the window out and it poked holes, you know?
She's only fogging up the screen. She can't raise the
states except not the borders.
Except not the what?
The borders between some of the states.
Told me.
be on the bottom?
Nope. Because you want water to drain out.
Yeah.
Same thing as before, it needs to go that way, the top. This is good. So if the house is on fire, what would you do right now? Running east and south. So far north and not really north, mostly west. I feel nothing to worry about.
Yeah. All right, boy, you got that knife.
You should never leave your keys in the mission, Eugene. Because he rubbed the board on him, and he said he had myriads of splinters in his arms, or it felt like that anyway. And due to the
Alright guys, that's all we got for you this time. So thanks for watching, and hope you enjoyed seeing the fam out there helping us out. We really appreciate their help, and see you next time at Black Horse Ranch.
Thank you.